Back in Damascus. Back in my car. I could charge my camera, fix it securely in my car, hide it well, drive around the web of streets I know so well. Filming the roadblocks, the checkpoints, recording the chit-chats with the soldiers that were appointed our gatekeepers. I knew I would eventually stop reporting on Syria. But this story, I still had to share.
العميرة العميرة اللعبة يا بشار.